The Geordie lads are going to be on the box more than ever before. They have admitted they had quite a tough 12 months in 2017 as Ant battled painkiller addiction and the breakdown of his marriage. The pair arrived at the London Palladium yesterday in a golden coach to film the latest round of auditions for Britain's Got Talent. In addition to BGT, they will be hosting the new series of Saturday Night Takeaway in the spring. "We have discovered some amazing things. And then they will fly off to Australia for the next time, a celebrity later in the year." Ant and Dec will also be fronting a special 20th anniversary edition of their old Saturday morning music and sketch show SMTV Live, which ran from 1998 to 2003, with their pal Kat Deely. All three stars announced last year that they wanted to mark the occasion with a big reunion. And now the TV duo have confirmed it will happen. Ant revealed, "I think we've just booked a studio, I think we've got some writers involved. So we're kind of at that stage really." The pair, who swept the board at the NTAs last week with three gongs, will also be taking part in an ITV special by digging into their family roots. It is called Ant and Dec's DNA Journey and was filmed last year. And the aim of the show is to find out whether, just like EastEnders star Danny Dyer, they have blue blood and are related to royalty.